guys. My name is Devin. I'm with Nature's Educators. We're a 501c3 nonprofit organization licensed by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and Colorado Parks and Wildlife to keep non-releasable raptors, birds of prey, for education. And today I'm introducing you to our Harris's hawk. Harris's hawks typically are found in the desert southwest, Texas, New Mexico, Arizona, down into Central and South America. And so our Harris hawk here, you guys will notice, has really big, long legs. And that's because these birds living in the desert will spend some time on the ground hunting snakes, but also needing long legs to reach down into burrows as well as into thorn bushes. We'll see these birds doing something unique called stacking. So a whole group of Harris hawks will sit up on a cactus or on the top of a tree or a pole, and they'll stack on top of each other's shoulders to help them share that high point, because there aren't very many in the desert, as well as to be able to let them see a little bit further when they're looking for their prey. Harris hawks, as far as anyone has studied, are the most intelligent of the raptors. They live in family groups, average size of 3 to 5 Harris hawks, but groups of up to 15 birds have been reported working together to establish a territory, build their nests, raise their offspring, and take down their prey. The oldest female bird is the one that's in charge of the pack, and our female Harris hawk tends to be up to 2/3 larger than our male. I hope you guys enjoyed learning a few quick facts here in our video about Harris hawks. If you have any questions, please reach out, Nature's Educators. Thank you so much.